brain. Your brain, your job is to get all the way to the other side of the board. If you're red, your job is to get all the way to the other side of the board. You can only go that direction until you get brown. Alright? So Alec and Mason do a rock, paper, scissors. Oh, then whose turn? Yeah, Kevin, just wait. Steven's turn. Because it went gray, red. That was very clever. That has what we call a sneaky E. That would be can. Now it is. Miss Becky, you have to talk about sneaky E. That's your next job. It's okay. Now you can jump. And then this piece.
It's great turn.
Oh, I'm sorry. So a red shirt? So red.
Thank you. Do you have a picture of yourself?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we're going to stop there. And it will be Brad's turn. And then again. Oh, wait. Erica, you can't move twice. Okay, so it'll be Gray's turn when we start.
She just moved.
Yes, she did. She has to move. She's working on it. But you can't move. You can't have your turn because you just.